this beautiful shot. I'm gonna get out of the way so you can see it. This beautiful shot of Greater Tahoe. Now we barely saw a little dusting of snow from the past two storms so far, but we've got more snow and rain on the way. So if you definitely have plans to head up to Tahoe this upcoming weekend, you're gonna want to listen in on this forecast. San Francisco, you can see we've got the rain coming down, and yes, we're going to continue to see spotty showers really all into the afternoon as well as into the evening for some. So San Jose, you can see right now downtown San Jose did get a little bit of rain last night in the South Bay as well, probably while you were sleeping, but hey, we're going to continue to see that chance into the upcoming week. Current temperatures as you head out the door in the 50s throughout the Bay Area, a couple low 60s, and here's a closer look at satellite radar. So you can see we've still got plenty of instability out there. That's what's keeping this cloud cover, and it's also keeping those spotty showers. Now we do have our very own storm ranger up and scanning on top of San Bruno Mountain. This is going to be working really hard, not just for this, you know, first couple of storms, but Sunday storm. And I'm going to get to that in a second. Hour by hour outlook, again, scattered showers throughout the night. And then Thursday night, we see another system move in. You can see it right here on the hour by hour outlook. Model runs show that that's moving in late Sunday into early Friday, bringing us our next round of rain. And daytime highs are going to top out in the 60s for this afternoon. But look at the estimated rainfall total. So today we've only seen a couple hundredths of an inch, a little over a quarter of an inch in some parts of the North Bay, but this is through Friday. So taking this timeline, look at that, Friday 6:30. So this is in addition to what we're going to be seeing on Thursday into Friday. And notice the higher elevation still expected to get majority of the rain between possibly 2 to 3 inches. Everywhere else, a little less than an inch and a half for the North Bay and the Santa Cruz Mountain area, and then even less down through the South Bay. But heading into Saturday and Sunday, this is expected to be one of our bigger storms right here into Saturday night and Sunday. We're talking about an atmospheric river event, and if we tap into that moisture, that could give us several inches of rain for the Bay Area and also several feet of snow for the Sierra. It's going to be a good one heading into the weekend, but remember, don't put away those umbrellas just yet. Look at the 7-day forecast. We've got a lot of rain ahead. I'll send it back to you. All right.